Hey guys, we need you to like this video. This week there is a competition among the trainers to see who can get the most likes on their post. So I need you guys to make this post go viral. I'm super proud of this horse. I'm really excited to share with you something really unique that I found out about her pretty early. If you notice, there's something interesting about the tack that she's wearing right now. This is the first time we've ever done this, so I don't know what we're gonna get. But this week the goal was to find something about our horse that was really unique and something that potential adopters would really find cool or useful. And I think we found something with this horse that means a lot to a lot of people. So the likes and the loves and everything, the attention does not count on any other post other than this original post. So if you share it, please make sure you put in the headline that they have to like the original post and not your post. So something else you can do is tag people in the comments and really help us. We would love to get the extra points. I would really love to show off this horse to as many people as we can, because of course the ultimate goal here is that Sterling goes to the most awesome home. So the more people that see her, the more likely it is that she's going to find that awesome home. So we really appreciate you guys. You are the reason that all this is able to happen. And I'm super excited to show you what she knows. So give us all the attention you can. We really need it. Thank you.
Where did that dirt face barefoot rebel kid go? Still crow dead fishing at the water end. Oh. I must have turned 18 and drove away. After all these years, I'm finding my way. Oh, back to climbing up that old oak tree. Back into the mud underneath my feet. Back to a simpler state of mind. Time bottle, rocket, black cat, five lie, a plywood ramp, stack three bricks high, back to rail, back to me, back to free, like we used to be, you and me, let's get back to free. How the hell did we wind up here? Swing Main Street, pregnancy scare, fast lane, insane, driving impaired, empty pocket, sweet lover's lane, the county's dry, so let it rain, short fuse, good news, plants were tall, a negative test, old Johnny Law, we had nothing, we had it all. Thank you.
He still crawled dead fishing at the water end.